The pH of a solution is a measure of how acidic or alkaline it is on scale, in which 0 is the most acidic, 7 is neutral, and 14 is the most alkaline. But what are we measuring? Let's start in the middle. Pure water has the chemical formula H2O, and it is made from two bonded ions. Hydrogen bonded to one hydroxide, and the pH is neutral. Acids have extra hydrogen ions that do not have hydroxide ions to pair up with, and for every step down in the pH scale, the concentration of these extra ions increases. Solutions of pH 6 have 10 times the concentration of hydrogen ions as solutions of pH 7. Solutions of pH 5 have 10 times as many again, and so on. Alkaline solutions have extra hydroxide ions. The concentration increases tenfold with every step up on the pH scale. If you add an acid to an alkali, the extra ions can come together to form water, bringing the pH back towards neutral.